Nothing there. He'll spin it behind the net. Johansson got his stick trapped. Dropped it. Puck coming his way. Ember. Saros lost his stick and his blocker.
And his blocker, yeah.
And it's tipped wide of the net. Saros is saying, hey, no, you get a whistle for the mask coming off. The blocker's on you. And he's able to grab and swallow up that puck without further incident.
Little guy with gumption right there. I mean, he wasn't going to be too bothered with it. And the referee was over to his right. I'm not sure if very many noticed it. You did start hearing the bench of the Nashville Predators stick and his blocker from him. Now he's going to keep that hand tucked in. And you can see Saros was looking one way and then his... Oh, jeepers.
And he didn't know what to do. He was kind of waving his hand a few times, looking to the officials. Do I get a call? Do I get a little help here? But I guess it's on him, his responsibility.
Just the mask. And off the face-off, Nashville gets it. But you saw him. He had to let go of that stick and the blocker to get himself untrapped from Phil Myers.